Friday the 13th, June 2014, full moon. The last full moon on Friday the 13th until the year 2049, I believe. Okay, let me turn off the porch light. Oh yeah. That's a blood red moon, isn't it? Mm-hmm. All right, focus. Friday the 13th, yeah, June Friday the 13th, 2014. 8:50 p.m. I can't hold it steady either. And that tripod's got that piece busted off the bottom of it. Almost looks like it's changing red. I'm gonna put it over here on this stand, maybe. Keep it recording. I can focus it. There.
Yeah, I said that's
what
I thought was the
armadillo.
Yeah.
See, there was one out in the shed the other night.
I don't know what it is. It might be.
The other night there was one out by the shed. I was listening to it and the dogs were out there. I was like, oh, stay back here. Blood red moon too. That's weird. It looks so big. Hologram? Let's see if it rises up on that screen.
It's already gone up quite a bit. It's right on top of that tree line.
Are your binoculars out here? Huh? Stand here with the train.
I have a headache.
You have a headache? Thank you. on it.
It's cold.
Yeah, well, it's chilly. First time using on the viewfinder, it doesn't have that reddish tint to it like it is now. When you look at it with your eye, you can see that reddish tint, but on the video, it always looks white. I'm coming in too because I keep feeling mosquitoes. Okay, that's it. It's about 9 p.m. on Friday the 13th, 2014. It's the last blood red moon, the last blood red full moon, Friday the 13th, until the year 2049. And this is a witness to it. That's what it looks like with the naked eye. It looks big like that right there. When I look up into the sky, that's what it looks like. It looks really big like that right there. That's it.